55% of today's population are living in megacities, a ratio that will increase to 68% by 2050, according to the UN. So you can imagine, congestion is a big topic for megacities and it's increasing day by day. We at Volocopter, we will implement and provide a new transportation service in cities to improve and enhance existing transportation and traveling options. And for that also, give the customer an experience to fly over the city that is unique. That's quite simple, you know. You will take your mobile phone and via the app you will order the Volocopter service. You go to the so-called Voloport, which is a takeoff and landing location, for example at an hotel, at a mall or at an airport, and then you hop on and fly to your final destination. Our vehicle will fly fully electric, about 27 kilometers, so we can cater the whole urban area of a city. Our company aims for a broad target audience. So after getting certified and doing a first introduction to the market, we can have prices like a black limousine or a cab in New York very realistically to our customers. To be honest, it's not much. You need a secured area where you can take off and land. We need some facilities to store our batteries and swap them, and then you can go along with that. Of course, at the node points in a city center or an airport, we will need a more complex system like a hub, where processes are slowed down, batteries will be exchanged automatically, and health checks are performed to take off safely. In such a system, hundreds to thousands of people per hour can be moved to be really creating a mass transportation system. You have to understand the market, that there are right now different concepts in the market. So there are concepts that are focusing on the inner city area and concepts that bring people from city to another city. Our concept is clearly focusing on an inner city mission, fully electric, to perform that. Well, we're in very advanced discussions with cities all over the world. Examples that we announced also are Singapore and Dubai. Thinking about that, we need, of course, as a next hurdle to get the vehicle certified, and this will happen in the next 2 to 5 years. Having then autonomous systems in place, after that period, people can fully autonomous fly in our air taxi. Well, as you know, everything is connected. So also we need a connection to our ground stations. We need a connection to our customers to do that. So later on, an integrated mobility mix and system is key to have a seamless travel experience for our customer. Secondly, what we also need, of course, because of safety reasons, we need to communicate with operators in the airspace to make safe traveling possible.